I've been given a prize. So I thought, well, come along and get it myself for once.
Tell us more about the prize you've been given and how it feels to be an award winner here tonight.
It feels very flattering to start with. It's a lifetime achievement award, so hopefully I won't die before I get it.
Of course, you're getting that in recognition of the fantastic work you've done throughout your entire career. I'm curious for you personally, is there a specific piece of work or a specific episode of the fantastic shows you've been involved in that you're most proud of, that you feel is your finest hour?
I'm lucky to be involved in the industry at all, so I'm just happy to be here.
We've heard news that there's been a Only Fools and Horses documentary commissioned. Have you heard about that? Is that something you're going to be involved in? And why do you think it's important to make that?
I am involved in it, much against my better judgment, because I don't like talking to cameras. Sorry. I'm better pretending to be someone else. But yes, it's a very comprehensive documentary of the entire show.
I mean, for fans of the show who already feel like they know and love these characters so much, do you think there's anything they've got left to learn? Are there any going to be any surprises in that documentary, do you think, for fans?
Can't be many, really, not after all this time. But I don't know, people always say to us, we always watch the show and we always find something else to appreciate and something else to see that we didn't see before. But that's the genius of John Sullivan, really.
Talking about genius, obviously you've worked with a fantastic director in Amor Asante on a United Kingdom. Why was that a project that you wanted to be a part of?
I didn't know the story, and as soon as I'd read the script, I thought, yeah, I want to be part of this.
What was it about the script that made you think, this is for me?
Well, just the whole idea that the government tried to cover up this relationship so completely and entirely, and I thought, it's an important story that should be retold. My mother remembered it. I had no idea of it.
My final question, talking about relationships, why do you think that Rodney and Cassandra are often voted one of the most loved on-screen couples of television history?
John Sullivan, simple as that. John knew how to write for us. That's it.